This is Little Joshua, my 040 tank engine, purchased around 1970, I would say. He used to be a real little speed demon on the track when he first started. And he ran for a long, long time, but then the engine died. You know, the motor seized up. And I replaced the motor a couple of years ago, and he ran really well, and then he stopped running again. I found a gentleman in Beaver Creek, Timko's train repair depot, Frank Timko, and Frank brought little Joshua back to life. Now, Joshua was the star of a Super 8 movie I made called Attack of the Giant Gerbil, and that's a story to go into for another time, but needless to say, little Joshua here co-starred with the star of the movie, a pet gerbil I had at the time named Joshua, who had half a tail and was a stout, round little fellow. And this little locomotive was a stout, kind of round little fellow too. And he had a big part in that movie. And we're just going to let him run to show how what a good job that Frank Timko did restoring him to power. So here we go. He's kind of a fast mover when he gets going. That makes it kind of hard to film him. Now, he's just DC power. There's no DCC here. Simple DC power locomotive. You know, they could be a little tough to get going. But we're going to try here the best we can. Keep focus on him. And to keep things going with him. I don't want him to go too fast. He's fast. All right. He has some serious speed. Always had, always will. He's a little noisier than most of the newer locomotives made today because of the fact he has a metal main gear underneath him, where most of them today have a nice nylon plastic main gear. Joshua here has a metal gear. So I guess he's a metalhead. Or metal bottom, a lead bottom, old lead bottom. But he's a mover, and you can see the headlight kind of shines through the plastic of his little spot where the headlight belongs. I'll paint that in dark so the light doesn't show through when he gets repainted. I have UP yellow paint for him and UP black, so I'll be restoring him. And I have a nice little set of UP decals to replace those that have worn off of him. But here he goes. Round and round, a little makeshift layout. Just a grass mat laid on a table with some Kato Unitrack on top, and some old and new structures I put down just for show. Now, let's give him some freight cars. Okay, now what we've got Joshua hooked up with is, right behind him is his one of his original cars that I got for him back in the day, was this little old stock car. He used to pull three stock cars and a caboose. Now, the other two stock cars are in storage. So I've taken his old stock car. It has new Katie couplers on it. And I've hooked it up to this other older stock car here, this Southern boxcar. Not stock car, it's a boxcar. Again, and I put Katie couplers on. And to kind of bring up the rear, we've got a nice new Union Pacific caboose. This is a this is a more modern caboose model that I purchased pretty recently. It's one of the Centralia car shop caboose. So we're going to let Joshua go here with his old and new equipment and watch how he just goes around the track. See his little motor starting to turn, and away he goes. Hauling freight like a champ. Even though, yes, he is just a little tank engine, a little yard engine. He used to run around a layout. He was all I had at the time. As I said, he's my first, very first little locomotive that I ever bought. Mostly because he only cost about $5 at the time. And he couldn't have been more than $5. Oh, see him going. Now, if I let him run loose, I'll never be able to focus on him, so I might give it a try. Might. Let him run. He's a fastie. He's a little speed monster. But it's really nice to see him running again. Man, try to focus on this guy when he's moving. Really tough. I will slow him down, bring him back. All right, and there he is. Old little Joshua. Now let's back them up, just a touch. There you go, buddy. There you go. All righty. There you go, that little buzz. And off we go. And so, we have presented for your viewing pleasure my little tank engine, my little buddy, little Joshua. Welcome back, Josh. Welcome home, buddy. Welcome home.